Thanks for working so hard, Spidey. You saved a lot of lives today.
It's what I do.
You'll be pleased to know that I heard from the leader of the Rolling Sevens.
Let me guess, he wants us to come over to his house and hang out.
Actually, he agreed to a parley. After I pointed out that you saved a scrawny butt and he needed to return the favor.
Let me guess again. You want me to set up a play date with the other gang leader?
You could put it that way. I wouldn't. Just find him. Tell him the other side agreed to come to the park tonight at sundown. No guns.
Sundown, eh? Well, you got it, Sheriff Luke. Deputy Spider-Man will get that rascally varmint.
So, how did you get in this whole superhero business anyway?
A long story. I got accused of some stuff I didn't do. I tried to buy my freedom by agreeing to some sketchy experiments. Next thing you know, I got unbreakable skin and super strength.
I got bitten by a spider.
No.
Yeah.
And you named yourself Spider-Man. Cool.
As a kid, sounded cool at the time. I still like it.
So you were a kid? What's the excuse with that costume? I was unaware that one of Iconic's definition was ugly as hell.
This coming from the man that used to run around in a yellow puffy shirt with the little silver tiara and his afro?
Man dressed like you right now don't get to talk about how I used to dress.
Still, you wore a tiara.
It was a headband. A headband. Hey, Spidey, you have definitely made an impact. Yeah, so much so that now these gangs have brought out the heavy hitters. Does that even matter? Both, okay?
Okay, so I guess I should go knock them down to size, huh?